We just finished the whale cruise. We're pulling in to Aloha Marketplace in Honolulu, and there of course is the Aloha Tower. It was built because in the old days, as the ships pulled in, that was the spotter, the place that they directed the ships from as to where they should land and so on. So this is the somewhat old-fashioned style Aloha Marketplace, and if you pull around to the right, you see a bit of the ship, and of course a fractional part of the modern-day Honolulu in the background.